the latest research on tinnitus and potential cures. Tinnitus, or ringing in the ears, is a common condition that affects millions of people around the world. While there is currently no cure for tinnitus, researchers are constantly working to understand the underlying causes of the condition and develop new treatment options. One area of research focus is on the role of the brain in tinnitus. Some researchers believe that tinnitus may be caused by changes in the way the brain processes sound, and that targeting these changes may be a potential treatment approach. Other researchers are exploring the use of medications to treat tinnitus. For example, some studies have shown that certain antidepressants and anti-anxiety medications can help alleviate tinnitus symptoms in some people. Another area of research is the use of sound therapy to treat tinnitus. This can involve the use of specialized headphones or other devices that generate calming sounds or mask the ringing sound of tinnitus. Finally, some researchers are looking at the potential for non-invasive brain stimulation techniques, such as transcranial magnetic stimulation, TMS, or transcranial direct current stimulation, TDCS, to help alleviate tinnitus symptoms. Overall, while there is still much that we don't know about tinnitus and its treatment, the latest research is providing new insights and potential approaches for managing this condition.